The mayor says the swastika is a part of local history, as the anchor was found by divers.